On to some boys basketball now. Battle of the Lumberjacks, Bemidji at Cloquet. First half, Brandon Hill knocks down the three. Cloquet takes the three-point lead. Then later on in the half, Tyler Moose hits the jumper from the top of the key, but Bemidji leads by two, and it would stay that way. Javon Rogers knocks down the triple of his own, and then Ryan Bieberdorf delivers the layup on the fast break here to put Bemidji up four. They hang on to win tonight by a final of 56-54.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.